3 minute rounds in the SFL lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioner, standing at 5 feet 8 inches tall. He weighed in at 155 pounds and represents Team Gustavo Machado. Here is Greg Wander. And his opponent standing across the cage, fighting in the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist standing at 5 feet 11 inches tall. He weighed in at 155 pounds and represents Eastwind Academy of Martial Arts. Here is Justin Campo!
There you go. Take your turn. Good job, Greg!
Good job! Good job, Greg!
Ladies and gentlemen, after three hard-fought rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 30-27, declaring the winner by unanimous decision, fighting out of the blue corner.